Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. My name is Jordan, and tonight we are going to be reacting to Justin Bieber's new single, Anyone. I know this is a very, very unusual setting for me to be in. I am currently in a car right now, and it's like 4 in the morning, but that's okay. Before I get into the video, I just wanted to say that it's been really hard to like sit down and record a video because I'm in a new environment, and just like having my own space has been really hard to figure out how to manage all of that right now. So I'm sorry if I'm giving you guys little to no content recently. It's just been really hard to, you know, really sit down and get a video out there. So tonight I will be reacting to Justin Bieber. Yes, I'll be reacting to Justin Bieber. I mean, I'm not gonna not react to him because people don't like him and I love him. I mean, I'm not gonna sit here and pretend like I'm not a huge fan of Justin Bieber like I've always been. Yeah, I'm very excited for this song. I mean, I have no idea what to expect. It sort of came out of nowhere. I feel like he must be cooking up an album because he can't just be releasing these singles and then not have an album come out with it. Even though he did release an album early last year, Changes, we all know Changes. Speaking of Changes, let's talk about Changes for 1 second. I thought Changes was a great album. I did. I said it. And I know there are people out there who also have the same feelings that I do. I thought Changes was a great album. Yes, there were moments where it sounded repetitive, you could say, but I just thought it was very cohesive as an album in full. Like, Changes has some bops and people are really sleeping on that album. And I really don't know why they are. I mean, like, you cannot pretend that Yummy doesn't slap. I'll wait. If you disagree, you're lying to yourself. Cause that's a, like, Yummy? Hold on. Yeah, you got that yummy. Also, Changes has so many great songs. Like, it's beyond me that people really tried to say that Changes was a bad album. I also think those are the people who weren't actually listening to the album. They just heard like the singles and the things that people posted on Twitter or Instagram or Facebook about. Like, people weren't actually listening to the music, which makes me a little upset because like the Changes album was not bad at all. I thought it was a great album. Is it his strongest work? I don't believe so. But that doesn't make it bad. I mean, I don't know. Have you guys not heard ETA? I just wanna know your ETA. I can go through every track on this album and tell you why it slaps. Like, I can literally tell you why each track slaps. I don't even need to talk. Have you heard Come Around Me? Literally, I need to be stopped before I play this entire album right now because we are here to focus on Anyone. So I think we should hop right into Anyone. I'm very excited to hear what he has in store because, like I said, I loved Holy, Lonely, and Monster with Shawn Mendes. That's my song. We're here to get into Anyone. So here's my reaction to Anyone by Justin Bieber. All right, so I have the song pulled right up. So let's hop right into Anyone. Here we go. Dance with me under the diamonds. See me like breath in the cold. But you can't predict the future, so just hold on like you will never let go. I've always loved this voice. I need to make sure you know that. This is it. Come on, vocals. I love this production and his vocals. They're always on point though. So why am I even surprised? Hey. This is gonna be so good live. It's not you, it's not. I love that. I thought that was great. I feel like he hasn't tackled that sound since, like, it sounds like Believe Reloaded. it sounds like it could have been a track on Believe, but it sounds so fresh and new, and it fits to the current time of where he is as an artist now. When I absolutely love that about it. I thought it was a great track. Love the production. It was very different. I mean, I don't know what else to say. I mean, I'm a fan. I mean, I'm a fan of Justin Bieber. I'm not ashamed to say it, and I will say that in every video from now on. I'm not ashamed to say that I love Justin Bieber, and he's always been one of my favorite artists, and he will continue to be. Why am I talking with my hand so much? I think we should move right along and watch the music video, which the only thing I've seen is he doesn't have tattoos, but I already know the theme is, like, I guess boxing or something, like, so I think we should hop right to the music video. I'm excited to see what he gives with this track. Like I said, I love the track, so let's see what he gives this video. All right, so the video pulled up right in front of me, so let's get right into that. Colin Tilly. I want to be a director so bad. Dance with me under the diamonds. See me like breath in the cold. Sleep with me here in the sun. I'm looking respectfully. I'm looking respectfully. I need those boxing shorts. He needs to put that on his merch store. This headband is a look for him. Okay, wait. I didn't know he could run that fast. Okay, knock me out. Oh, I love this track. Oh, that was a fire transition. Okay, get ready for the big fight. Ooh. Ooh. Get up. Colin just did his thing. Did you see that? Woo! Yep, he did that. He did that. I want to see him in a movie. Am I the only one? I want to see him in a movie. Actor. That was my full reaction to Justin Bieber's Anyone audio and music video. I just want to say that I enjoyed both of them very much so. I thought the video was directed very well by Colin. Congrats to him on that video. He did a great job with that. And Justin, I love the track. Continue to make more music. I mean, I'm excited to see what you have in store for us in the future, because I already know it's going to be great, because I love changes, and I already know I'm going to love whatever you put out in the future. That was my reaction to the song and video. Like I said, I know I'm in a different environment right now, and I really want to make more videos and put out content for you all, but it's been really rough recently, but I will try my best to do so for you all. But thank you guys so much for watching. If you like this video, give it a big thumbs up and subscribe down below if you want to see more content, and I'll catch you guys on the next one. Bye.